Hello and welcome to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Oh, and it's actually saved it. It's actually saved the game. Wow. Oh, I am sick and tired of getting that mission. Let's go in there, number one. See if we can't get a kill in this episode. But whereabouts are we? Alright, we're over here, aren't we? Where the hell are we in the map? Over there. Oh. That's where we are there. There's still some green stuff to discover. Like there. Call. Can we get it? Came from this direction. See if we can't get it. Slow down. Don't want to rush too fast. Spook it. I believe it's far away though, so. As long as it's not over that way, we should be good. If it's this way, then great. Get a gun out. I really want to shoot something in this episode. Hopefully this is recording. It's almost dinner time on Saturday and my package still hasn't arrived from Amazon. There's a horny cow.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier. Close to where you're at right now.
Right out.
I'll send the coordinates.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's pull this a bit closer. Because I'm using the controller and not the keyboard and mouse. So hopefully. Slow down so I'm not making any noise. Hopefully we can find something to kill in this episode. A deer, bear, coyote, moose, elk. Anything I'll do right now. My gas is going that direction. Not that direction. So let's slow right down. Because we'll make enough noise going through these trees as it is. Yeah, this way. If they're not fresh then, if they're not very fresh then I'm not going after them. Oh, they're coming this way. No, they're going that way. Trotting. have no idea what that thing is on there for. Oh yeah, that's yeah, I know why it's on there now. That's somewhere we were gonna check out, and which I completely forgot about. Literally, not long after putting it there, I forgot it. What a dumbass. So let's go over there as well, if we can. Just follow the shit, the blue flashing shit. Very old. Just what I want. Oh, there's... Avoid the broken leaves. Broken bank branches, not leaves. Could you put at least the slightest bit of noise? I mean, you know, turn that bar, the noise bar turns orange. That spooks the animals. We don't want to spook the oranges. I don't know why I'm not saying shit right today and my brain ain't kicking into gear for some reason. Yeah, I don't want to spook the animals. I don't know why I thought of oranges there. Because that makes zero fucking sense. I walk round in one massive big fucking circle here. Oh, at least I'm heading towards that place now, still. Rumba, I don't want to scare off any potential kills of any animals I can get. I've not taken a dump in a while, so that's one other thing we could use finding some more deer scat, i.e. deer poo. All these blue flashing footprints. So I guess hopefully to find this deer. Or a deer or any animal I can kill and collect a trophy for. Because there's no point killing rabbits, you don't get anything for them. So I'm going around this rock. These rocks. I guess this is from the same deer. Let's see if it's very old. If it says very old, then I'm walking over there. Oh, it is here. Okay, there's... Forget the scat. Let's just get over here. God. Bitch. Oh, what a dumbass. What a fucking colossal dumbass. Go pay and claim this. Dumbass of the week. Fucking that were a dumbass, weren't it? No way that thing gets back up from that. No way, that's straight through the back of the head. That's into the brain there, where that shit. Tell you now, if that ain't dead, then there's something wrong with this game. Another point here. Well, there's nothing there. That thing should be dead. That thing should be dead. No way it survives that headshot. Something tells me I'm getting screwed over. If that ain't a gold as well, I don't know what it is. Unbelievable, that better be dead. Because the way I hit it, yeah, still. Yes, one kill. One confirmed kill anyway. That's how you do it. That better be a fucking trophy kill. That better be gold fucking hellfire. God knows what I have to do to get a gold kill. I think I've had maybe one. Maybe. You know what? That's going to be my screenshot right there. Let's try and get a better angle. Silver. Come on, how's that still up? Let's go after it. So go after it fast like that. That is taking a piss of that is. I've shot that thing in the back of the head. And it's not dead. Come on, I've got his neck though. I think you might have just got a flesh wound there. Oh, unbelievable. There's one kill. I believe it came over this way. There's blood here, look. Just follow the blood trail. Let's see if we can't find, yeah. It's just a flesh wound. Fucked it up. Damn it, you dumbass. We still got the good wind, so if we see it again, we'll shoot it again. Yeah, it's just a flesh wound, that. Damn it. This one's playing GTA 5. I've not got that download, I've not downloaded that yet. Once a new computer. Fucking head back up. Son of a bitch. I'll wait for this heart rate to calm down now. There. No, look at that, man. How's that? Holding my breath. Fucking hellfire. This is going to cost me a fucking... Come on, heart rate, go down. Hell no, don't even fucking think it. Fucking Tails is fuck off. I'm getting on this stand. I want that deer. I believe it's a deer. Could be an elk. It's an animal. That's one thing I can confirm. Fucking thing's an animal. Come on, come on, pick your fucking head up. Oh, look, seriously? Right, dick, thing you came through. Because there's blood tracks over there, going that way. Right. Stop moving. Why is it moving? Straight through its spine. Straight through it again. I hit it twice there. Let me out of this fucking godforsaken thing. There's some shit. I know I hit it directly through the spine, I think. Just looking for blood. I don't think that thing did come this way. For fuck's sake. I suck at this game. Right, I need to stop getting sidetracked. I'm sorry, but if someone shot you straight through the bike, I don't understand that. I'm pretty sure I hit his spine because I hit the middle of his bike. Very low blood rate, this would take forever. So you know, guys and girls, I'm going to leave this video here. So if you don't mind leaving a like on the video, comment in the comment section, subscribe to the channel, share the video, and I'll catch you next time.